Okay, so this is tool again, and this is the pot. And this was another suggestion. I do look at all the suggestions I get, and it's kind of like a first come, first serve thing. I write them down or put them in my phone or whatever. And yeah, I'll do a reaction probably to most of them. All right, so yeah, this is the pot. I got the lyrics down here. Again, I don't know what the song is, so maybe this information could be wrong. I know some people have said that in the past in the comments, but hopefully this is right. Anyway, let's listen to it. It's another 6 minute song. Most Tool songs I've listened to, they've been pretty long, which is cool. Anyway, let's go. Okay, so I'm just gonna pause it here for a minute. I'm seeing here that this was Tool's first number one song, topping the Billboard mainstream rock chart in 2007. I see it was released in July 2006. Yeah, I don't know why, but I feel like his voice, it sounds different to me than what I've heard before. Maybe it's just because I haven't done a Tool reaction in a while, like in real time or whatever. But I don't know, his voice just sounds a little different than that. I still like it, but yeah. And this is from, according to Adam Jones, who is the guitarist of Tool, it is confirmed that to be about hypocrisy and is a double entendre that refers to both drug intoxication and believing oneself to be above others, deriving the phrase pot calling the kettle black. And yeah, you can tell, yeah, what the song is about. It's pretty straightforward, like most Tool songs I've heard. And yeah, let's keep it going then. All right, if you heard any noise there, there's a truck going by. But yeah, I just had to pause it there for a second. Sorry about that. But let's keep it going now. Okay, so that was The Pot by Tool. All right, those are a really good song. I like the vocals at the end there of You Must Have Been High. And I don't know, maybe it's just because I've, holy moly, listened to Chris Cornell before. But I don't know what that is. But anyway, yeah, it kind of reminded me of Chris Cornell, the last scream there. I don't know why, just a little bit of that, just maybe because it's in my brain. I don't know. But yeah, this song. Like I said, here it says it's meticulously written to criticize hypocrisy, mainly targeting the church, Christianity, and the government. And yeah, you can tell that's what he's talking about, I guess. And like other Tool songs I've heard already, he's just going straight at like Christianity or the church, and you must, or like the lyrics, "Who are you to wave your finger? You must have been out of your head. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raise the dead." I just like his lyricism, Maynard's, and his vocals. Yeah, I really like the vocals in this one. And yeah, it's just a really good song. I can see why it was the number one hit. And surprised this was the first one, because this is from 2006. And I know they've been going since the 90s. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Anyway, thanks for watching and all that. You can keep suggesting things, which is cool, And it's cool that anyone cares about this, these reactions. So yeah, thanks for watching another Tool video. See you later.